But if you want to say anything, Dean, or your group, you go for it.
It's been an interesting journey with this group of people. I started out just teaching kids. Taught kids for over 20 years. Don't let that tell my age, but these were to be guitar lessons, and we ended up with two guitars, a bass, and a recorder, in which I don't teach recorder, but I love to listen to it. The bass and the guitar are the exact same tune. They're both in the key of E. I played bass for probably about 10 years in a few bands that I played with, so Katie's picked it up really quick, because she's very musically inclined. Stormy has done a wonderful job with this recorder, and she's basically going to lead the melody. And Maddie loves her new guitar. She loves that new guitar because it sounds much better than the one that might be something wrong with it. And Savannah just impresses me every time. So we're going to let our light shine for you. One, two, ready, go.
Oh, he didn't.